Hey, Lincoln. I'm still trying to get this place back in order. I could use a little more territory. Look, just some room to grow, you know?
So they hang some redneck in the holler? Well, that makes a change. Possibly.
A lot of great folks have made the ultimate sacrifice for us to have the freedoms we have now.
Vito says you're reliable.
No, things aren't exactly a vision of beauty.
Vito said you'd be expecting me.
Took you long enough. I'm Jock Blanchard. Vito claims you can unfug this mess and get us working men back on a job.
Maybe. Depends if your information's any good.
Used to kick up to Vito's men, Andy Toretto, for union work. But now that Coyon Greco got Andy squeezing everybody for more dues. You don't pay, you don't get a work permit. Poor fucks even gotta use Greco's loudmouth buddies to collect.
This Greco sounds like a real piece of shit.
You don't know the half of it. On top of that, Andy's got to keep the permits under lock and key. Anything happens to those, oof, ain't no work happening around here.
I'll see what I can get out of Toretto's people.
Toretto runs a tight ship, but you should be able to get some of his guys talking.
There's this new show on TV. All they do is tell bad jokes, like for half an hour.
Huh?
Always hated the way it smelled by the water.
Can I get a resupply in River Road?
I'll head your way now.
Anything you want here?
Show me what you got.
Guess what?
Good.
Hey, you seen that new movie where the apes take over the world? Scary fucking shit.
Huh?
Ourselves a guest. Oh, stay out of my way.
Grab and cover.
Don't look back. Just get to the phone.
Get me out of here.
Him down.
You gonna get yours.
Thank you.
a waste of time.
I ain't gonna lose it.
Southern California. South Beach.
No luck. Moving on.
There ain't no place on earth like New Bordeaux.
You ever take a good hard look at the choices we have right now for the highest office in our country?
Rough. Blowhards.
Every one of them. It's goddamn embarrassing. If you say so. They keep saying the hippies are well intentioned.
Who?
This guy's dead.
What I can't understand is what kind of idiot makes his last stand.
You caught that, didn't you?
Shots came from that away.
Shit's turned bad. Send everyone. Grab us some cover.
This is nobody's fault but yours.
What the hell you want a dog for?
You boys heard that, right?
I see him. There he is.
Hey, he's over here.
come.
Look who I found. Maybe he doubled back. Go check. You boys see that?
You gonna get yours.
First cut's mine.
Can I get a resupply in River Road?
Be out directly.
See anything you need?
Show me what you got.
Done. Deal. I'm out of here.
Do your fucking job and find it.
Let me check the list.
What?
You don't belong.
Get away from me!
Spotted him, come on!
God above me and my life!
Eyes on this fucker. Lives.
Who do you think you're fucking with?
Thank you.
cocksucker! Dead asshole, 12 o'clock! That's him! Let's go!
Why that man got a gun?
How about you stay on my street?
Shit, is that a gun?
Is that a gun?
Keep working on the dock union. It's only a matter of time before Toretto has to respond.
Smoked a little reefer in my day.
Love the rain.
Watch it.
What's your problem?
Maybe Amish.
I got a call.
Spotted one, boys.
Clear out. Hurry.
Hit him with a Molotov.
Warming him up.
I wanted you to hurt me.
Y'all need to get down here right away.
Now you're done.
There's a report of an armed Negro.
Bungie, run!
That shit's all in. Let's go.
All units be advised. Suspect located. On scene units engaging. Code 3-5. Suspicious person on foot. Responding unit investigating.
I'll smoke.
Contact with suspect lost.